For the next row, we chain 3 and we are going to continue double crochet until we reach last 2 stitches. I have my 2 last stitches and again we are going to decrease. We are going to make double crochet but we don't finish, and another double crochet, we don't finish, and we finish all 3 loops together. Chain 1. We are not going to crochet this stitch, but we continue another one. So we make double crochet, another double crochet, and we cross stitch. And we finish this row like this. I change the color, chain 3, turn the work, and we continue with double crochet until we reach 2 last stitches. So I have 2 stitches left and again decrease. Chain 1, turn. We are not going to crochet this stitch, but we skip 1 and to the other one, double crochet. And we go double crochet in the first stitch. Now double crochet and we continue like this whole row. I change the color and I am going to do double crochet for whole row until I reach 2 last stitches. I have 2 last stitches left, so again we are going to decrease. We don't finish double crochet and we don't finish another double crochet. Now we finish all 3 loops. Chain 1, turn. So we are not going to crochet this first one and we are going to do next one and it's gonna be double crochet. Now cross double crochet. And we continue whole row. Okay, this is gonna be our last row. Chain 3 and we make double crochet, and when we reach 2 last double crochet it's gonna be our last decrease. So we are gonna have 21 double crochet. So I have 2 last stitches left and again we are going to decrease. And this is our last row. For the other side, we are going to do the same. We left 11 stitches from here and we start with pink yarn from here. So here I left 11 stitches and I start here to finish 31 double crochet. So whole side here we are going to crochet double crochet in each stitch. We are gonna have 31 double crochet in this row. I finished the row, now chain 3 and turn, and we are gonna continue with the pattern until we reach 2 last stitches. So cross, double stitch, double crochet, and again cross, double crochet, and we continue until we reach 2 last double crochet. I am here with 2 last stitches, but I didn't crochet cross stitch, but instead I make double crochet and double crochet, and 2 last stitches I am going to decrease. So I am not gonna finish 1 double crochet, and here a bit tricky, I'm not gonna finish this one, and this is actually I'm gonna change the color. I just chain 1 and turn the work. I'm not gonna crochet this first one, but I'm gonna start in second one. So this is gonna be, I just clip the yarn. I change my color and I put it in the first stitch, but I'm not gonna crochet in this, and I'm gonna make in next stitch double crochet. And I continue with double crochet whole row. I finish this row, now chain 3, turn the work, and we are going to do this cross double crochet pattern until we reach 2 last stitches. So now cross double crochet, double crochet, I have 2 last stitches and we decrease. Chain 1, turn. We are not going crochet this one, but we continue in next one. Double crochet. So actually we are going to repeat the process from the first side, and it's gonna be the same until we reach last row with 21 stitches.